To start the casing, fold the top edge of the fabric over 1/2 inch and iron it flat. Then repeat this process, but folding over 1 inch and ironing it flat and pinning. Repeat this process on both sides of the top edge.
This is what both sides of the top edge should look like when you are finished pinning. Begin sewing close to the bottom edge of the folded top edge, being sure to leave over 1/2 inch of space between the top and the bottom. Make sure to clip your threads and repeat on both sides of the fabric. To insert the elastic, pin a safety pin into one end of the cut elastic. Then, insert the safety pin into the 1 inch hole you just created. Move the safety pin between your fingers, moving the elastic all the way through the hole. Make sure both ends of the elastic line up with both ends of the casing. When it is even, pin the elastic and the fabric together so it won't move. Then, remove the safety pin from the other side and repeat this process. Set your sewing machine to be a zigzag stitch over the open end of the casing, making sure to include the end of the casing and the elastic. Repeat on all four sides.